morning, ladies and gentlemen, and freshmen. Today we're going to be talking about types of classes, freshman, sophomore, junior, and senior. There are two kinds of freshmen in these halls, the slow and the fast. Oh God, the fast. Sophomores. They're not freshmen anymore, but they're still the underclassmen.
Man, thank God I ain't a freshman anymore.
Still an underclassman.
Juniors. So stressed about college, they're...
Do you have
a
freshman anymore?
Seniors. They're all hyped about their senior year, and they don't realize they're going to be freshmen soon.